long ported barrel.
Hey there.
Has a full stock now and has a nice little dot sight. You know what? Screw you. I'm gonna go around the other way. I do need to increase the magazine size on this thing, though, because it is pretty small with only 5 shots. But at the level I'm at, I really don't need that many shots for taking out any raiders. Okay, now, I could be dumb and go to... Oh, they noticed me. Preston, shut up. I came up through the basement, though. Ooh, now that's what I call a good shot. I haven't shot a hunting rifle in this game in a long time. I forgot that it's a lot different than my other gun.
These raiders have quite a stack. May as well help ourselves.
Yep. Oof, man, he's gonna have to find something he can't see. Ooh, man, 2 stim packs, too. Perfect. Oh, what? He didn't die from that? He's almost dead from it. Dog. There we go, he's down. Oh boy. They are throwing a grenade at me. Oh, let's see here. There we go, he's down. Okay, let's reload. This thing is so much more fun to use than my other gun. Perfect. They're all down. Oh yes, more 308 rounds. Combat rifle. Oh, that was his 308, I think.
Hey, just point.
Okay. Are you full of stuff still? No, you're not. So that's what he was using. Alright, well, this guy had shotgun, more fusion cells. Yeah, I'll be using this gun for a little while, and then once I start running out of- ooh, stim packs. Once I start running out of ammo, I will choose another gun. Probably just my old one, I'm gonna try upgrading it more. Now, I do need all of these things for building a settlement here. Because, my scavengers haven't done much yet. Where does this lead? Cap stash. Something inside this fridge? Nope. Alright, let's go over here. Or not. I think that was it. Wonder was perfect. Alright. Something inside there? Nope. Let's go down here. Nothing here. Can I take that? Yes. I'll take all that. I didn't take all that much damage. Oop, I had to pick this one. Hey, I like this new gun of mine.
Nice.
Let's see, anything else? Anything at all? See back here, not just a dead person, a yardstick. Good, I need wood. Now up here, oh no, that's just how I got out. Alright, let's check the front reception area. Coolant, connecting rod, duct tape and combination wrench. Preston, I need you to carry some stuff. Ooh, glue. Economy one would really perfect. Alright. Trade. Carry some of this junk back to the settlement, Preston. There you go. That works. Should probably also drop off those weapon mods. Ooh, desk fans. An ashtray, that's ceramic. Helmet, I could probably scrap that. I'll take all that.
Hey, I'm listening.
Okay, I need to carry more stuff. So all of this is really heavy. Oh, okay. Well, I guess we're gonna come back for more. I'll do it off camera because there's really not much here. Oh, cap stash, probably nothing good in it, like 5 caps maybe. But yeah, I'll come back here and get more supplies later. Off camera. So, yeah, that was a fun place to attack, I guess. I liked it. So I found this lady out here. Let's see what she has. Wow, she has a lot of different ammo. A few actually decent different guns. Yeah, all pretty decent things. Ooh. Plasma cartridges. I haven't seen any of those yet, I don't think. 44, that's pretty expensive. No junk though, and that's what I really wanted. Now, the reason I found her is I saw this place and I thought there would be raiders here. So I did this, and she must be extremely hard to kill or something. Because apparently she out-levels me by a lot, so yeah. Wow, that's don't go over there, you idiot. That's really creepy. I wish I would have seen that. I would have taken all the charges out of it. Anyway, that's it. I guess I'm gonna go. That's a bear. Excuse me. Whoa! Thing's probably gonna one-shot me. Eleanor! Help me! Lady, you're probably as strong as that bear is. Oh, she's probably stronger than the bear, actually. Because this bear doesn't have the skull next to its head, but she does. Ah, this water's really radioactive. What the heck is that thing? Oh, there's another one! Come on. That's one down. Wow, she's using a plasma weapon? Anyway, it looks like I can go to a polymer labs. Where's that bear she killed? I want that bear meat so I can actually cook it and eat it later. It's a good thing she's here. And she's a really high level. Alright, let's help up Preston really quick. Okay. This town better have good stuff. And those bears cost me quite a bit of ammo. to be a small settlement here. I wonder. Man, I don't remember this game that much. Preston, you already said that. Ooh, Bobby Fins. Hey. Wow.
Where did everybody go?
What was that? It looks like a car just blew up or a mini nuke went off. Hey, Preston, help me out. I need help. Do you know how stairs work? Because I don't think you do.
Heads up.
Where did everybody go?
I don't know. Okay, you can take that. I should just drop all these things, just scrap them. Perfect. Shut up. I guess I'll check around for people. I bet those bears probably ate them, Preston, judging they killed you. Well, I thought that was a bear for a second, it's just a pile of tires. Potato. Okay. Ten millimeter auto pistol. I'll take it. I mean, I can always just scrap it, so or drop it. Let's do stim packs. Perfect. This place has pretty good stuff. Umbrella stand. Well, I guess I'll take that. Man, I already have 40 bobby pins. I mean, I found a lot inside the city. Just like looking around inside the mailboxes and stuff. For some reason, there's a lot of them left there. I need that. Nothing in there I need. Bobby pins. Okay. There we go, another stim pack. Some Brahmin meat. Always use that. So it looks like there's literally just no one here. So I searched every house. Take that. Do I have another gun on me? Ah. Oh, wow. I didn't know that actually worked. I guess there's no one left alive here or something, because there's no one here. Weird that they have a power armor station inside their house. Oh, then again, this used to be a settlement. Gonna say. Zombies. Whoa. Legendary glowing one. I can't do a controlled burst, judging this is a hunting rifle, and it's a bolt action. I think I got a way to get up there. I might throw down a lunchbox landmine for this, because, best opportunity I could see for using one. Okay, so he's trapped behind that door. Wow, this place had a lot of good stuff. I wonder if this house had something to do with the disappearance of the settlement here. I mean, probably. Where'd he go? There you are.
Hey.
I need to take some stuff. My inventory is getting kind of full. Okay. That was 301 damage. I might take both of these. Yeah, you can take that. Oh, you can't carry anything else. Whatever. Dang it. Okay, I'm kind of scared to fight this glowing one. If not, I'll just run up that really strong lady again. She can fight her way out of this. Dang it. Can't sleep when enemies are nearby. Make guns out of it. What else would I do with a watch? Preston. That's what I'm doing. Get in here. Oh, what the heck? Where did you... Ah. Okay. Oh, are you kidding me? Ah. Oh. Buy some, dogs. Right. That's more like it. That's what I figured. Okay, now the farmer's not getting murdered by animals.
You saved my life. Please, take this.
Oh, wow, that's actually a lot of caps. Nice. Okay, let me just search all these dogs so I can make more mutt traps. Yeah, that's... Sounds weird, but in reality, it doesn't actually sound that weird when you think about it, given the situation. Okay, so I'm back here. Let me, eat some food so I can actually heal up really quick. Am I out of mutt traps? Crispy squirrel bits, then. Let's eat something else. Do I have, There we go, mutt traps. Now I can be fully healed. Ha! Preston, what are you doing? Get out of here. Run back to this lady. Strong lady, help. Where'd your plasma gun go? Ooh, that's a headshot right there. Come on, lady. You can do this! Oh no! You murdered her! Now I don't have another- Dang it, that's the traitor gone. You monsters. Whatever, I'll take her money. Well, that sucks. I'll take that too. I actually wanted to trade with her more. She actually had good stuff. That wasn't hard. well, you're not legendary this time. At least. How'd you get down here? Dang, that thing is strong. Come on. Just hobble your way up the hill. This guy better have good stuff. That was... I'd say that's pretty good. Sucks that our trader died. Ooh, an alarm clock. I kind of wish I would have got him last time and not, you know, killed myself with that landmine. But things just don't go the way that you want them to, so, Ooh, I need those antibiotics, actually. I'm gonna use those right now. Perfect. Press in. There you are.
Hey, go ahead.
I need to trade some stuff with you. I don't care what you have. Just take my stuff. Now, I have a pulse mine. That'll be good against robots. I have 5 grenades now. Fragmentation mine. More Molotovs. Still can't believe I had that traitor die. That's a weird way to set an umbrella on a desk. Flip lighter. Was there really nothing good in this room? I guess not. Combat shotgun and a hunting rifle. Bobby pins. Some of this. Some of that. I got a lot of bobby pins out of this place. Press and carry more things. Carry this shotgun. And, I don't want the hunting rifle either. So I have my hunting rifle already. I'll take those. And those. Oh man, level up. Oh, I get to choose 2 things here. I might choose this again. Level 14, that's 1 level away. Level 17. 23. Is there a locking one? And I know there is. Mysterious Strange, that might help. That one might help too. Get more ammo faster. Level 18 to get that. That might actually be pretty useful. Ooh, there. I need that. Awareness. Huh. So I can view damage resistance. I'll take that too, because I'm starting to run into harder and harder lockpicks now. And actually, I want to start using these Molotovs, because they do weigh a bit. Anyway, I guess I'll just loot this place again, and I'll start recording whenever something else happens.